5 fans, it's your friendly neighbourhood, the Ultimate Spider-Man fan here, and welcome back to Ultimate Spider-Man on the PS2. Obviously going to continue off from where we left off last time, which, if I'm correct, I don't think I was. I think I was back with Spider-Man after the fight with Wolverine. And guess what? I'm ready again. So let's see, city goals. Okay, race medals. Race medals, okay. Oh, wait. No. Okay, so I have to do a race first. There's no way I'm doing that in 25 seconds. See? Told ya. Oh, you've got to be literally joking me. Oh, I don't believe I just missed that. Oh, I have to earn one load. No, I need that course. You son of a bloody... Okay. Chase the events. So I just have to basically turn around for a moment. Just actually save my game here, Spy Fans. I'm not gonna go because I know what that is. That's possibly the Rhino fight. So what I'm gonna do, I'll just save it here and yeah, that's gonna be it for this Ultimate Spider-Man PS2 gameplay, Spy Fans out there. So yeah, sorry it only lasted 10 minutes. Yeah, so thanks very much for watching this gameplay. I really hope you enjoyed this gameplay. Like and comment below if you like. And if you Spy Fans are new, definitely subscribe so that you never miss another epic Spider-Man video like this from me. And if you Spy Fans are new, and comment below if you want any questions, you Spy Fans know what to do. For those of you Spy Fans who are new and don't know what to do, If you've got any questions for me, leave them in the comment section below and I'll answer them all in the Q&A video. And don't forget to hit the bell next to the subscribe button if you are subscribed, so you never miss another notification of one of my epic spy videos from me. And I will see all you spy fans, as always, in all of my next epic spy videos. It's your friendly neighbourhood, the ultimate spy fan, over and out!
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Spins a web any size, catches thieves just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man.